Hello everyone, welcome to the problem minimum operations to make the array increasing. Here we are given an integer array which is 0 index, and in one operation we can choose an element of the array and increment it by 1. Okay, and we have to return the minimum number of operations needed to make the nums, that is our vector or array which we are given initially, strictly increasing. For example, here 1 to 3 is our nums array, and we want to make this strictly increasing. Since it is already strictly increasing, so the minimum number of operations to make this strictly increasing will be 0. Here, for example, it has taken that if we increase this nums 1, it is 0, 1, nums 1 will be 2. We can increase it by 1, it is 1, 3, 3. That is, we can choose one element at a time and increase it by 1. So, here, for example, here we are having nums is equals to 1, 1, 1. So, what will be this strictly increasing order? The strictly increasing order of this 1, 1, 1 will be 1, and this will be 2, and this will be 3. Okay. See, this is a strictly increasing order in minimum number of operations. Okay. So, the number of steps, since we can only increment a number by 1, okay, and initially we are given this array, this 1, 1, 1. Okay, so the number of operations to make this 1 into 2 will be 1. Okay, and the number of operations to make this 1 into 3 will be 2 operations. Similarly, here we are given this 1, 5, 2, 4, 1. Note that we are not allowed to make the number smaller. We can only increment and make the number greater. Okay, so here, for example, we are given 1, 5, 2, 4, 1. Okay, so 1, 5, 2, 4, 1. So what will be its strictly increasing order in minimum number of operations? So what will be its strictly increasing order in minimum number of operations? So this 1 is okay, this 5 is okay, up to 5 this is strictly increasing, but when we take 2, this is not strictly increasing, so it should be 6. Then this is 4, this should be our 7. Then this is 1, this should be our 8. So the minimum number of operations to make this 1 into 1 will be 0. Okay, the minimum number of operations to make this 5 will be 0. The minimum number of operations to make this 2 into 6 is 4. The minimum number of operations to make this 4 into 7 is 3. And the minimum number of operations to make this 1 into 8 is 7. We can clearly note that it is the operations to convert a number into other number is equals to the difference of that number. Okay, so in this case, what was our total number of operations? This was 1 plus 2 is equals to 3. And here, the minimum number of operations to convert this 1, 5, 2, 4, 1 into this strictly increasing order is 0 plus 0 plus 4 plus 3 plus 7. That is 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 14. This is 14. So I think this logic is clear to you, and let's move to the code part. So here we are given this nums vector, and here I have initialized this cnt variable as 0. This will return, this will store our answer, that is the minimum number of operations to make this vector strictly increasing. So firstly, we will iterate through this nums vector, and for this index 0, we will continue. That is, we will just go here, and we will start iterating from I is equals to 1. Okay. Now, if this nums of I is greater than nums of I minus 1, that is, if this number is greater than my previous number, then it is okay. We don't have to do anything. Okay. So we will continue. I have continued. Now the next case is, when my nums of i is less than my nums of i minus 1. So what we will do? Okay, so let me write here for simplicity. Write here nums of I is less than my nums of I minus 1. Okay, so here what we will do, we will convert this. For example, here I have was having 1, 5, 2, 4, 1. Okay, and I have up to this 1 and 5 I was not having any operations, but for this 2 I will convert it into 6, which is my this nums of I minus 1 plus 1. Okay, this nums of I minus 1, 5 plus 1 is equals to 6. So I will convert this my 2 into this. I will convert this 2 into my previous number plus 1. Okay, so I convert into 6, and then the number of operations will become this 6 minus 2, that is 4. Okay, so the same thing I have coded out here. That is, I have incremented my CNT by my CNT by nums of 5 minus 1 plus 1 minus nums of 5. And at last I have convert my nums of 5 into nums of 5 minus 1 plus 1. That is, I have convert this 2 into 2 by 6. So this is all I have coded out here, and at last I will return my CNT.